You hear me?
Are you ready to interview?
Yeah, give us 1 second. We're just doing audio.
Okay.
They're going to give us an opportunity. All of us get together.
Ariel, beautiful blue right here.
Never.
So,
for sure.
Do you hear that?
Okay.
Cool.
Tell us when we're live.
Okay. You can go. We're good. Yeah, it's just one mic.
Okay, so what are we doing?
I'm just gonna put this ad here. Yeah, it's kind of, we're still watching what's going on, but I think we're gonna stop the production at all.
Okay. Perfect.
Where's your brother, Matt? Is he coming?
Oh, yeah.
Let me know when you're live. Okay.
All right, Matt.
What is up?
Good to see you.
Good to
see you.
I'm right back here. What's that, dude? So what happened?
What's that?
Season one, you said?
Yeah, it was.
Don't make it
true. Yeah, we all tied. Like, there was a three-way tie. Okay. George Ranch.
How do you say that?
Kowalewski.
Shit, I'm never gonna read the rumor. Kowalewski.
Yes.
Kowalewski.
Kowalewski.
Okay, good. Alright, you ready? Alright, hey. Yo, these are your parents?
Yes.
Something come over here.
Come here.
Come on, y'all. Come on. Kowalewski.
Kowalewski.
I got it. All right, hey, I'm Matt with Vype.
I'm Eric.
How are you doing?
Good to see you. Good to see you.
I'm Ashley.
The baby?
No, I'm her older sister.
Oh, the older sister. Okay.
Yeah, they go.
Here, you get on this side.
Okay.
You. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. What's going on, everybody? Matt Malatesta here. We are at the first ever FAB Awards in Fort Bend ISD. We're making history. All right. We're here with Ariel Kowalewski. I said that right, almost. Travis Softball, talk about your experience playing for Travis.
It was a great experience. I had a great 4 years here. It was always so much fun to play with all of my teammates, and I will very much miss them throughout my journey.
I see you have blue and gold on, not gold, but orange.
Yes.
You're going to Florida. What did you love about Florida? Why Florida?
I love the feel of it. I love the coaches, the environment there. It was just a great experience on my visit when I went, and it was just super exciting and felt like home.
Where does the athleticism come in this family?
You. Anyone.
It probably comes from mom.
I twirled competitively growing up, and I went all over the nation and competed. So.
I'm not sure. Is twirling a sport? It's borderline a sport. I'm not really sure. How excited are you for her? She's getting ready to live out her dream to go play in college.
Not excited for her to move away, but absolutely excited to watch her on ESPN and see that, have that opportunity. Very excited for her. Yep.
And finally, most memorable moment. What was your most memorable moment playing at Travis?
Playing at Travis? Let me think. There were a lot of great moments. It was just, I feel like,
Bus rides, winning district. Did y'all win district?
Yeah.
Okay, winning district.
No district.
Y'all fall in the playoffs, but like along the way, the journey. It's about the journey, but what's been your favorite part?
My favorite memory, I would say, was hitting a home run to tie it in the 7th inning against Ridge Point. And yeah, we ended up winning that game.
There you have it. Okay, so Florida Gators getting a good one. I will see you when they play LSU. I'm a big Tiger, so we'll see how that plays out. Ariel Kowalewski, one of the best in the business, one of the best in the country in softball from Travis. She's headed to Florida. Congrats.
Thank you.
Great career.
Thank
folks,
you.
Way to go. You raised a good one. Older sister, I'm not sure what you did, but you were there along the way for support. All right. This is Matt with Vype signing out. All right, y'all head this way. Good job, y'all.
Thank you.
Y'all just made history.
Nice to meet you.
Okay. We got one in the book. Yeah. All right, so. Okay, we are back. Right there is the camera. We're with none other than Dina Scott, the Fort Bend ISD Athletic Director. All right, Dina, just talk about how did this all come together? It's the first annual. It's awesome. First just annual. Talk about, you know, what goes into this.
Well, a lot of work and a lot of planning, and I can say I did none of it. I have an awesome team. Amy Williams, our head district athletic trainer, came to me about a year ago and had this wonderful idea about highlighting our athletes and our programs and our coaches and even community members and principals and all sorts of ideas that she had. And all I did was say yes. And here we are a year later, and we've culminated to the event, and it just all came together.
Well, you have a great team.
I do.
That's awesome. But what I do love is you're kind of doing things from middle school all the way to high school, so everybody gets involved. Was that kind of the purpose?
That was the plan. We wanted to include the vertical alignment, definitely from the middle schools and the high schools, but also make it a community event. We've got a lot of sponsors out here. We've got a lot of family members out here, and then we've got our educational leadership out here. So again, it's just a community of a collaboration.
All right, this is history. This is the first ISD. Y'all are pioneers. Can we call you pioneers?
Absolutely.
Pioneers it is.
Absolutely.
The first FAB Awards in the history of Fort Bend ISD. Congrats. This is an awesome event. I mean,
awesome.
I've seen some events now. This is amazing. Dina Scott, Fort Bend ISD Athletic Director. Congrats to you and your team. We can't wait
Thank
for the show.
Matt. Appreciate it. Yep.
What? All right, we're back. The first ever FAB Awards in Fort Bend. This is Matt with Vype. Okay, we're with Jack Woodruff. No, he doesn't play basketball. Yes, he does water polo. Just talk about, I mean, water polo became a thing, right, for Fort Bend Travis and the UIL. Talk about what it was like to kind of compete on a statewide basis.
It was pretty cool. It was just swim for a couple of years, and then with water polo, it really helped us with like a team sport, and the environment at the games was, I mean, it was crazy. Like against Austin, Travis and Austin, I've never seen so many people show up for an event in the water.
Hold on a second. Let's rewind.
Yeah.
Are you saying that water polo draws fans? Do you travel with an entourage usually like this? Is this your pod?
Yeah, most of the time. This is my group.
Okay, so this is Fort Bend Travis, right?
Yes.
All right, introduce yourself.
I'm Wilk Smith.
I'm Ryder Sellers.
I'm Anthony Plata.
I'm Ryan Doty.
What did y'all do?
I'm a cheerleader.
In FFA.
And I'm Lexi Davis.
I'm Caroline Estes. I'm also in cheer.
I'm Avery Sellers. I'm in FFA.
I'm Eden Baca, and I'm in the culinary program.
I'm Jasmine Hawila, and I do softball.
Thank God for the culinary program. Finally, what does it take to be a water polo player? It seems like you're gonna be like a basketball player, a soccer player, and a swimmer.
You got to be aggressive. If you're not aggressive, unfortunately, it's probably not the sport for you. You need a lot of stamina as well, because playing for all those quarters is very tiring.
All right, so what we learned tonight is that water polo has become a sport. A, B, they travel with a big posse, not mad at it. And this guy's coming back for his senior year. Next year, watch out for Fort Bend Travis Water Polo. Jack Woodruff, congrats on being a nominee. My friends, family, way to go. All right, this is Matt with Vype. We're at the FAB Awards, first annual. We'll see you inside. Okay, we're back. Matt, Vype, Fort Bend Travis. I think this is just a Fort Bend Travis award show. Naya, Holster, swimming. Okay, so let's talk about swimming. Swimming, you gotta be a weird bird to be swimming, right? What does it take? You've done this probably for your entire life. How much goes into this?
So I've been doing swim since I was in third grade. Competitively, I started third grade, but my mom put me in the pool when I was two, so it kind of takes a lot of hard work to build up, and it's not something you're initially good at. You have to practice for multiple hours a day, every day, and then you have meets almost every two times a week, so it takes a lot of work and perseverance to get there.
Okay, you're a senior. Yes. What's next?
So I got accepted into Texas A&M University.
Never heard of it.
Go on. To study ag business.
Why ag business?
So I'm also really involved in FFA. Right. At my school, I'm the vice president of Travis FFA, and I've showed multiple livestock projects throughout my high school career as well. So
this girl is multi-dimensional. Swimmer, steer wrestler, she raises pigs.
Yes, I do.
Pigs?
Yes, sir.
Woohoo! All right, Anaya Holster.
Yes, sir.
From Fort Bend Travis. Congrats, we'll see you inside. Congrats on being nominated.
Thank you.
Good job.
Thank you.